to the dump.
All right, here we go. The fox went out on a chilly night.
Hey! A fox went out on a chilly night. Prayed for the moon to give him light. Many miles to go that night before he reached the town. Oh, town, oh, town. Oh. Many miles to go that night before he reached the town. Oh.
Rain till it came to a great big pen where the ducks and the geese were kept there. And he said, one year's gonna grease my chin before I leave this town.
Town, oh, town, oh, town, oh. One year's gonna grease my chin before I leave this town.
Grab the gray goose by the neck, flung the little one over his back. He didn't mind
that quack, 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 and said something like, down, no, down, no, down, oh,
he mind the quack, 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 for your legs all dangling.
Down, no, bo, 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 bo.
Well,
boys, I jumped out of bed.
Out of the window, she popped her head. She said,
down, down, the gray goose is gone and fall for the long. Down, oh, down, oh,
down, oh, down, oh, down, the gray goose is gone. The fox is out on the town. Well, Johnny ran to the top of the hill and it blew his horn both loud and shrill. The fox, he said, to be on my trail, trail, oh, trail. Oh, here he goes fleeing away now. Till he came to his cozy pen and the ducks were well, he ran till he came to his cozy pen and there were the little ones, 8, 9, 10. They said, Daddy, Daddy, you better go back again. Must be a mighty fine town, oh, town, oh, town, oh, Daddy, Daddy, you better go back again. For it must be a mighty fine town,
oh.
The fox and his wife without any strife. They cut up the goose with a fork and a knife. They never had such a supper in their life. And the little ones chewed on the bones. They never had such a supper in their life. And the little ones chewed on the bones. Oh.
Daddy, watch, watch, watch. Okay, ready? Watch. Dad.
Okay.
I'm like this. Look. See, it does it. I do it first.